Hello, you're welcome to VideoNexa Video Marketing Academy. This is where we teach you how you're going to use amazing software to create a stunning marketing video to promote your product, to multiply your sales and conversion. Let me say it again, like I say, it's my signature. If you are looking for ways to increase your conversion 500%, then you need to be using this marketing video that I want to teach you how to create. Now, this particular training is specifically meant for creating marketing video, a dedicated marketing video for real estate marketing. So if you are into real estate, then you need to listen. You need to watch this video to the head, and you need to take everything that I want to share with you like seriously. Now, what we're going to be making use of a cloud-based software called Retail Wizard. Yes, Retail Wizard. It's a cloud-based. Help you create a dedicated real estate marketing video with easy to use templates. So if you want to create amazing video, follow me in this tutorial, and as I show you how you're going to create these amazing stunning videos for your real estate, to sell your houses, your land, your real estate. If you are into real estate affiliate marketing, or you are running a real estate, you are even a lawyer, or you are working with a law firm that manage estate, or you have property, or you are just one of those agents that promote sub properties for people. Now, this is amazing way you're going to do it. So if you are looking for, maybe you have been on this, you don't know how to get traffic, you posted something online, people are not engaging, don't worry, it is the creative you are using that is making people not to engage. So I'm going to show you how to do something stunning that people don't have option. Look at the video you saw before you register for this training. That the same way, the same way you are glued, that's the way so many other people are going to be glued and going to be hooked to register and then come in to ask of what you are selling. Then you can confer them to a customer. It's good enough for newbies. You don't need high-tech skills. As far as you can use computer, you can use phone, you can use your tablet, you can easily use this software. It doesn't require all what you need to learn how to use is what I want to teach you. It help you convert your visitors to buyer and reduce your cost. Yes, you see, you are not doing something extra work again, and you are not going to be using complicated software that requires a long time of training. You are not paying monthly fee to get access to this software, and then it's not one of those free video marketing stuff you use that you put watermarks there. It's really, really kind of embarrassing. When you are using a software and the watermark is there, because it's free, then they put watermark. It's embarrassing everybody, you know. It doesn't make you look professional. For example, if I'm using Freesto and I can see watermark on your video, I might not want to trust you with my money. So this one that claims to be selling properties worth a million and using free video making software with watermarks. So then boost your sales and conversion. I tell you, whatever you have been using to do your online marketing, if you can deploy this stuff I want to teach you today, it's going to increase your conversion, either your lead conversion system, by 500%, or on the short, medium, and on the long term. Yeah. So who is this software Retail Wizard for? This is a cloud-based software for creating dedicated real estate marketing video. Templates are already there. I will show you now. So if you are running a real estate agency, then this is for you. If you are a lawyer, you are working with a law firm, you manage estate and property, this is for you. If you are real estate agents, those who are doing sales and to let, if you are one of those marketing and promoting real estate, either for yourself as a freelancer, as a affiliate marketer, or you are working with a company, you need this. Then if you are the one of those people that also you run your hat online, you do social media adverts, you need this. And if you are a social media influencer, and if maybe you are doing this, you are influencing for real estate, you definitely need this. But if you are a graphic designer or a website designer or developer, You have a client, you create a real estate for them. This is an upsell. This is a thing you can offer. So I can help you to create an amazing video for your real estate. This is what you need. So how to get access to the software, I'm going to be sharing with you in the course of the training. But now let's move straight for how to create this easy to use, simple, straightforward real estate marketing video with amazing done for you template in few minutes. No tech experience. Let's go there. Now this is Video Necessary Tool Wizard. This is the software you're going to be using. It's a cloud-based. Don't worry, you're not downloading it. You're going to be logging in on the internet or the cloud-based software. You know, if you have been following software now, you know, factually, all software, all meaningful software now are cloud-based because that's advantage. It is easier to maintain. It's very effective, and even in the Microsoft Office, we used to use it. They have a lot of 360. They have it all cloud-based now. So you need. You are not bothering. Oh, if I format my last part, what happened to the license? All those. No. All what you just need to keep safe is your username and password. In case you forget your username and password, see something here. Forgot password. You can always reset your password. So how do you get access to this? Don't worry. Once you request an access, I will share with you how you can get a backdoor access to this. Once you are granted access, a username and password will be sent to your email. Then you can log in, and the link to get to where I am now will also be sent to you. You can now log in and then start creating amazing software. So let me quickly use my own access and log in. So you fill in your username. Most is your username is always your email address. Put your password. Don't worry, you get your own password and all those things, and then you can log in and do stuff. Yes. Yeah. Now we have logged in into the platform. Let me start from the platform. Let me show you around it. We have couples of template here, and more template will be added later. Now look at this. You can log out here. You can log out here. You can check your settings here. Now let's go here. Let's go to setting. So in case maybe a username, after you order, mostly username is generated for you. You want to change it, just click on setting and click on edit. Then put your username here. The one if you want to change the username that's generated for you, so that nobody has it. Then you click save. Then support, you click on support in case you want to show, but mostly if you want to reach a Video Necessary team for any support, for anything you need help, just a WhatsApp number and the support email that will be dropped at the end of this video. Use the support at videonexa.com and use the WhatsApp number and request for support, you get it. Now, this is project. This is where all your projects, all videos you have created will be. None is here yet. It will be so everything, so you can see them. We're going to do that now. We're going to see some videos now. I'm going to quickly do something. Okay. Now, but if you log in, how do you start? Let's quickly start. Now there are different templates you can use. You can use. I'm going to be using them. Now we have different type of video here. There's a normal rectangular video. This one is square. This is square video. This is also square video. So you can use any of these. This is horizontal and normal stuff. Then this story video. We're going to quickly walk around this. If you can do real estate, you really need this. This is a story video. You're going to use it for what do you call it? Story of Facebook and Instagram stories, engagement. It's amazing. You can also use it to run your ad. You get engagement like crazy. It's a story, and this normal rectangular stuff. Let's see quickly see if you can go through each one of them. Okay, you can pick any one of them anyway. You can pick any one of them. Can we quickly walk with this? Okay, this is it. This is what we want to do. imagine, you see, imagine you are doing a kind of presentation. In 15 seconds, you are able to get people to have idea of the property you want to sell to them. This is a square video about. So, yeah, this is a square video. This is what Facebook love this like crazy. Yes. So anyone is a template. These are templates. Amazing template. You know, this is a story video. Just wow. This is a 15 second story video. I love it. This kind of video get a lot of engagement on Instagram, on Facebook. Either you use for ad or you post it. Yes, we're gonna come there. Then we still have this another story. You have them. So you just choose the one you like. Look at this one, it's horizontal, it's like a slider. You see. So imagine you're showcasing, then you put your marketing message. How we're gonna do this? Let me quickly show you. Let's pick on anyone. We want to use okay. Let's pick this now. You put your marketing messages here. Okay. Now, in case you want to use it, you like this one, you want to use it for your video, all what you have to do is click create video. Then it's going to take you to the video editor window where you can add your content into it. Add your images and create your video. The advantage of using video ahead of images is simple. Come on, video drive engagement. People engage with video. People just overlook. People are boring with images when it comes to marketing already. So, and then two is you can target people who watch your video for 10 seconds. 10%, 20-50%, 70%, you can really target them if you know what I'm talking about, affiliate marketing. So now we are in. You need to give name to your video. Let's say more video Nexa Estate. Video Nexa Estates. So that's the name of my video. I can save. Let's not go there. Let's go there. Now, what is our message that you want to pass here? Will you buy a home? See, this one, what do you want to put on top here? Now, most of the things you put here, they are going to show, especially the one on top. Yes, they're going to show this one on top and this one. See exactly how they are going to show across the video. They're going to show across the video. So maybe it is, you can say, oh, here, yeah, get amazing, subscribe to our estate. Let's see, what can I say? Get one plot of land for $500,000, or let's say for $1,000, for $2,000, or if you are selling in Naira, okay, you can say something. Get one plot of land. Buy one plot of land, get one free. Can we use that as any? Buy one plot of land, get one free. No. Buy one plot of land, get one free. Yes. Then on the, yeah, this one that's going to be showing, I can say AF. You can say Video Nexa Estate or something special promo. Special end of the year promo or Christmas promo. You can say Christmas promo. Are you getting it? Or you say maybe you are putting 1%, 10% discount. 70% discount, anything, it depends on what you are putting. Is you determine that. I'm going to be using some of this stuff for the purpose of this training. Our mission estate is ready. Yes, can become a landlord faster with us. Become a landlord with $1,000. You know, it depends on what you're doing. With just $1,000. So you, I know that is, you know, the message is the objective is you put your marketing message there. Then there's this image, I may want to change it. Okay, you definitely want to change it to your own properties, because that is exactly, you want to give them picture of your estate, the development. If you are doing, you selling all those estates that deal with lands alone, the development, the infrastructure. But in case those infrastructure are not so good, you can use image you look for online that we sell. Because what you are trying to do is you want to sell, so you need to get the right message. So if you have a video, an image on your system, or your phone that you have taken from your estate or from the properties, maybe it's a bunch of block of duplex or standalone bungalows, or it's terrace. You have the picture with you, so you pick the pictures from here. That's just it. I'm going to use this. Okay, let me see if I can get any other image here. Otherwise, I'm going to use this. I'm going to use this. Yeah. So that is, I'm trying to bring up the image I have on my system. Now for you, you will have had your images arranged somewhere. But in case you just want to use generic image, I'm going to show you how to do that. So you pick up your image from there, click choose. If you want to crop, you can crop it. So no, this the picture is here. The picture is there, so definitely that should be the picture of the property you are selling. Yeah, this is scene one. Let's move to scene two. As you do this, you know, if your internet fluctuates, you can always be saving what you are doing. Yes, most affordable, pay 10% down payment, 10% down payment. And start building. and start building. That is your message. That is your, I'm just coming out about this. So now, or start building, or you move in with mortgage, something like that. So in case you want to use royalty free images, so we can go here. Let's go here. Okay, house. You can now search for Pixabay. This for Pixabay, any image you get there are royalty free image. So for me, I can pick this this one. For example, if you are trying to create impression of the, how the building look like, you can use this for the purpose of advert. You can also pick this royalty free image. Wow, you know, you are creating impression. By the time someone see a building like this, who doesn't want to own a building like this? You know, it depends on what you want to do. So now this is the scene three. So fully furnished and neat. That message is okay. Just put your message, you edit it up to 50 words. Yes, then you can look for the another image here. Click on or splash anywhere, or the one you have done. So I just want to pick these images, you know, you choose them. But in case you already have a picture of your own images, what you do is you go to browse, you know, this browse you always use, pick it from your system and they'll be available in your library, you know. But for me, for the purpose of this training, I will always want to pick the royalty free image. There are millions of those images you can always use, you know. Come and grab the opportunity today. I think the image is the goal. If you want to edit it, just edit your image, your text, I mean. So now it depends what is your You can put your website here. If you have a sales page, you put your sales page here. Then if you want them to call you, you just put your number here. Call, you can say call, because some people need call. Okay, you can say call us today or learn more, visit our website. Anything you feel like is good to your day, how you want people to, you want to get your message across. Now here you're going to have a logo, your brand image. Imagine your brand image, your logo. You can quickly create a logo. Let's look at it. I'm going to look for a logo here. It can be just a house image you can put there, but you can have a logo for your business. It's part of branding, you know. You put it here, then add it down. Now, however, before you do this, you will have gotten ready your marketing message. So within short of time, if not because I'm teaching, I should have finished this now. This won't take him this long, you know. So once we're done, you get your marketing messages there. Let's, in case you want to. So this is the color that came with it. If you don't like red and dark and the combination color, you can come here and change it to anyone. You can see the color has changed. You can change it to this. You can change it to this. Yeah, I don't like that. I think this is better. I like this blue all the time. I don't know. I just like blue. But let me change it to this or this. Yes. Next. Now, there's a music that comes with that template. In case you don't like this, come and choose the one you like from here. Anyone you like here. Just play them and listen. If you love them, you heard. You don't like this? If you like that, you choose it. Okay. Cardio. I don't know. I love this. So just click plus. You scroll up back here. You play. Cardio is already added as your music. However, in case you want to just record, our estate, our property, you want to use your voice as somebody is doing voiceover for you, maybe you've recorded with the phone, you just upload the audio here, the voice note you want to use, or maybe there's a particular, maybe you want to play a popular musician's music like Olamide or Mabule Show music or something, or there's a music that the company has or promo stuff that the company have recorded. Just look for the audio wherever it is, then you open it, you had it here. I don't have any here, just had it here, then it will blend with those presentation. You can always click save before we move on. Now click next. Now this is the last page of going to finish and I'm going to start render. In case you want to edit, just come back here and then use previous. Yes, so you can start going next. Just edit what you want to edit, then you can go to next. Just change whatever you want to change, then click start rendering on click finish. So it's going to generate the video for you, so your real estate marketing video is going to be ready. So we'll come back here. Let's quickly, now when I'm missing it, while this is doing going on, you can make another videos. Let's go there. Let's quickly go and work with that story video. Yes, the story, I love it. Yes, you can use story, this one on Instagram. Are you getting it? Let me see, that means 15 seconds. I love this. I want to quickly share this with you. So although I'm not going to just normal one, normal stuff, just change the image, no, just change the image, put your text, put your own stuff. I don't want to repeat that. You already understand that. Click next, change your image. I love this already, you know. I love this. Just put the name. Don't forget to put the name. Okay. Video next apartment. Yes. What do you call this name of video next apartment? Facebook story. That type of video is what calls for Facebook story. Then click next inform. Then here. Put your brand here. Let me put my brand here. My logo is already here. Yes, if you already uploaded a particular image, it's going to be in your library. Register fully for register now. Yes, or make inquiry now. Any message you want to put there, I'm putting my videonexa.com/webinar. Maybe I have a landing page for it. So I put it there. That is it. Then I move on. If I want to change the stuff, I change it. I'm okay with the color that came with it. If I like this, if I don't want to like, I change it to something else. Click next. Then let me start to render. So you can keep on creating more videos. Maybe you have 5 videos. You know, when you are running ads or you are doing stuff, you need to create multiple. Use multiple video, multiple creatives. Good. Okay, so use multiple. You don't, because you need to test. Let me tell you a secret. There's nothing like guru. The main thing that make guru is the make guru the guru they are is anything about digital marketing. You need to keep on testing. What worked yesterday will not work this morning if you are not careful. So you need to create more creative and test. So maybe you used a particular image last month campaign and it's working. People can be tired of that. So you come out with videos like this, then you create like 2, 3 videos if you like. You can create one. I've run a campaign. I just created one video for each of the video I want to use. And are you getting? Because I've already known the audience, so you don't know which kind of image your audience is going to connect with. Are you getting it? So you just use it. Are you getting it? Let me go back. Let me quickly do something else. Another type of video that is very, very, this thing is getting long. So you can create anyone this square video. You can use it also. Promoting your store. Let me open it. So let me create this. So I can just put change my stuff. Not just edit the one you feel like you need to edit here. Video Nexa, put the name there. Square video, you create this way because Square Video Facebook love it a lot. So this one have been pre-designed for your real estate stuff. So use it. I'm just trying to see possibility of what you can do with this amazing software. So here you can create a normal rectangular video, you can create a story video here, you can create a square video here, you know. Here, so you go ahead. If you want to change the color, I don't want to change the color. I don't want to change the music. I move on, then I click start rendering. That's good. So it's going to take us to the project page, you know. You're going to see all the 3 video we just work on. Don't forget, you have to change it. This one is trending, this one is queue. Now the first one we made is ready. Are you getting it? Let's play it. Oh, now in case, look at this, in case, because I think I changed the color. I should have left the color the way it is. In case you don't like this, you just go back and change the color. The color combination. The reason why this one look kind of this is color combination. Just go and change the color combination. So you see this. Although I don't like this, it's not working. And it's because I changed the color that came with the template. So I can go back and change my template, you know. I'll just, yes. I'll just go back here, go and edit, and then I'll move on. But for the, you know, you can do that just for the purpose of this training. If I'm to use this to promote, definitely I may not like this color, so I would definitely want to go back and change this color. Yeah. So, but for the purpose of this training, let me show you. You download. So once you click on download, you see, yeah. Okay, this one's also is ready. Why this one is it rendering? Let's quickly check this one. This is a story. Yes. So internet, that scrolling is by internet. Let me download this one too. Oh yeah. So I think the download is ready. My own browser will autoplay. It's gonna bring the one, the video that is ready. So we're gonna see it now. Now after this, I'm not gonna show you how you're gonna get access. How you're gonna get access to this to this amazing software. I just want to open. I don't want to open it. Let me see. So this is how my okay. It will come up by itself now. Let's just hold on. The way you download. Don't worry. Wherever you that your download used to go to, my own download go to my download folder on my system, so I can always go there to go and look for my videos. But what happens once my browser download is definitely going to show me. Okay, I'm going to look for my video here, the one we just made now. Okay, I think it's already show, it's already here. Okay, that's the story one we created, but this is not how it should. Okay, it's showing now. Let me go and open it. Where it is, Fidonessa apartment, Fidonessa estate. Let me play this one first. That's the first one we made. Like I said, I don't like this color. I think to some people might like it, but me, I don't like it. But that does not mean that's what everybody will like. Are you getting? But whatever marketing message you are putting out, you yourself must like it. Are you getting? So from here, you just copy the video, you know. That's the second one, you see. Something is trying to come up here. Okay, I know something is missing here. That has to do with the memory of my system anyway. So you see, you create, get images of your apartment, you look at it, then even if you are not running hard, sharing this on Instagram with your estate property pictures is more than those picture you show. Are you getting? Like I follow a lot of properties marketers, you know, they just record the video you show. Then you can do this one better, you know, get those pictures together and it's like that more like this and share with them, and then you can run ad with this. You can run ad with this. It's, you're gonna get a hell of engagement. Go and know the story. You're going to get hell of engagement and get a hell of conversion. A lot of, if you are generating, you see a lot of leads, you see people jumping into your leads. This is a thing I've used, I know how it works. So that's now if you see now all the three videos I try to create on top of this tutorial are already, yes, you can see they are already. I want to reduce the noise so that you can hear me. You can see, you know, imagine this is a square video for Facebook love it, Instagram love it. They deliver it and reduce your cost, so you can create. So within the real estate retours, if you are real estate agent, you need this software. You need it like seriously, you need it, because you can create a story, you can create the square video, you can create the conventional horizontal videos within this, which you can use for marketing. You might not use to run ads, use it for engagement on your Instagram, on your social media platform, and you can use for advert on Facebook, on Instagram, on YouTube, anywhere you're running ads. You will see engagement, you will see conversion. Let me tell you, if you are generating leads, you're going to see like 500 conversion. Same thing if you are you are looking for more sales, you're going to see massive turnaround in conversion, because you're going to stand out. Not yes, you're going to stand out in the crowd. Couple this, and then there are couples of stuff. Start with this, add this to whatever you are doing now. And you can, if you have any question, you can drop. Now let me quickly show you how you can get access to this amazing software called Retail Wizard. So below this video in the page, two things you will see. There's a link that say click here to get access or click here to place order. So you click on it, it takes you to this way. This is where you can get access. There's another important message you will see below this message, which is a coupon code. You will need copy that coupon code, you will need it and click, and I will show you why you need it. This is the sales page, so you can take your time, go to the present that tells you everything about the software. One good thing is this, you can create this software for yourself. If you know any of your colleagues that are into real estate, or you can create this video for them, or your web developer can create for people into real estate. If you are working for your company, you can even charge your company to create this video. Now another thing, you can create a course out of this and teach other people how to do it and charge them. If you want to do that, get in touch with me, so I will be able to assist you with a special coupon code they can use. Now that coupon, okay, let me quickly, so you can read more about this. These are sample video you can really make with our releases. So these are testimonial. These are testimonial from people who have used this amazing video, Bayo Adeola, Blessing James, and Charles Emmanuel, who have used some of our videos. So now this is what we have to plan on the platform. You have to plan the monthly plan or one-time plan. One monthly plan is $27. You pay $27 every month. But hold on before you go. Then there's option of a one-time fee. For those who don't like one-time fee, the normal price for one-time fee is $299. But it's available at front end of the site now for $27. So you have to click here and pay $27. But because you get access to this, my training, I'm giving you a special coupon code, which is a backdoor stuff for you. Instead of you paying this $27, you're going to pay $19. One-time access fee. Nothing is taken back. Everything you see me doing, you have access to everything. You are not paying to download. You click, you download, and you move on. You can, and then anytime you want to create video, you log by just $19. But that coupon code with this $19 is just for first five people who are placing order. Yes, just for the first five people. That now there are couples of you watching this video as you are watching it. So the first five people today, that's all right. After that, you won't be able to use that coupon code I'm giving to you again. It expires, and either the first five people within the next 3 hours, it expires, you can use it again. So so I'm going to show you how you're going to play. So you can then it comes with 14-day money back guarantee. In case you bought it, you pay for it, you got access to the software, and you feel like it doesn't really worth your money, which is rare anyway. No story, just send message to the WhatsApp number that I'm going to share with you, and then move ahead. Then we refund your money and then take assets from you. It's simple now. You don't like it, you don't have assets, you take your money back, we can't fight you. And then you are getting bonus. If you are doing marketing, you need these tools. Video marketing profit kit worth $49. Modern video marketing worth $49. Instagram marketing secret worth $49. These are video courses that you're going to spend some time to learn and master all this. Each of them worth $49. The total is $147. I think that's the total worth of it all, $149. But you are getting all this as bonus, free of charge today. So what are you waiting for? Click order now, and let me show you how to order. In case so that I just want to make it easier for you. Ordinarily, you know how to place order. Then that coupon code that is left below this page, you are going to put it here. You put the coupon code here. This is not a coupon code, but it's going to be below the page, because it's going to change from time to time. So that if you miss this one, you don't have access. In case you are not among the first five people that get the coupon code, you are paying $27. which is okay compared to $99, because after this, in few days time, it's going to return to $299, because you even at $299 is still a good deal, because I make a marketing video for customer between $300 to $500. Yes. So if you even if I if you I'm buying it for $299 and I make one video for clients on Upwork and I charge $299 or $300, I've made my money back, and I'm making video for myself, making for clients, and a whole lot of stuff. You can do. You can even start a marketing video agency. If you're interested in starting marketing video agency, I'll be here to mentor you to succeed. Now you can pay with your PayPal, you can pay with your debit card or credit card, either your ATM card, and it's powered by PayPal. Don't worry about security, safe. PayPal is one of the most secure. So if you are paying with your card, either any of the one you are paying for, either $19 or $27, any one that your lock grab, you click on debit credit card. So it's going to bring you. So let's scroll. Where is it now? Okay, you put your card details here. When it's via your skill code, don't worry, it's safe. You are paying directly with PayPal, it's secured. Nothing's going to happen to your card. Change your country to whatever your country is, where you had, and you put details, then phone number, you click continue. So the process will continue. You create an account and make your payments and all those things. Then if you are using PayPal will request you, you log into your PayPal, and then you make payment with your PayPal. Now if you want to pay, that's another way. The same two things there, when you can click proceed to checkout. I just click proceed to checkout now, and it gets here. It takes me here. Now by here, by this billing detail, there's going to be a space here for username and password. Just put a username and password that you can easily remember. So if you are paying with PayPal, so it has shown this for you, you can go ahead PayPal. But if you are in Nigeria, you can pay directly to our local bank account, Africa International, with GTB, Guarantee Trust Bank. Use this direct transfer. Just select this. Once you have done that, click place order. Now you are going to have order details, those information you're going to have, your order number. So you make payment to the GTB account. This is your order number, you can see. So this is a bank details, this account you pay to. So if you are paying $27 now, like $27, if you miss the discount code for $19, you are paying $27, so you are going to be paying 12,150 naira. Are you getting it? 12,150 naira. But in case it is $19, you got the coupon code, you are paying 8,550 naira. One-time access. Nothing is owed back, is held back from you. You get full access. Imagine paying $19, making 8,550 to get access to a software. You are not buying a ebook, you are not buying a video course, a complete software. That is amazing thing you can get, let me tell you. And this coupon code will not continue to be there. First five people after that, you pay $27. Then after, if you miss this $27, you pay $299. But why would you want to waste this opportunity? So pay either $19 or $27, the one you got. But if you're among the first five, pay $19, which is 8,550. More of these details is going to be shown below. I hope you understand that. So just pay the equivalent of the equivalent in naira. I think the parallel market for dollar now, we are pegged it at 450. I think it's around 470 now, but we peg it at 450. So this, which is reasonable enough, you know. Once you have done that, send this your order number and payment detail to the number and email address that provided by the end of this video. For the email, support@videonexa.com. Then the WhatsApp number, send the WhatsApp message, so your account can be activated and access will be sent to you. It's going to be amazing for you. So let me stop here. If you have any question, I'm going to drop a number you can chat with on WhatsApp, and email address can set by the end of this video. Thank you. God bless you. go and make money. You can go and use it to make money, increase conversion, increase your sales, and then you get this. So make this for other people, make money. Yes, go and make money. Create video for other. Go to a freelance platform, create video for other. You can set up your own video marketing agency. If you're interested in that, I can assist you to set up your own video marketing agency. Make money. Yes, make money is because the client you are giving this to are making money, so it's not going to be difficult for them to spend money to make money. You know, that's just it. Yeah. So yeah, let's go. That's the end of this training. Place order now. Don't waste time. Don't miss opportunity. If you miss it, forget it. That's the end. So the now there's a link here. Get access now. Click on the link and go through the sales page. Yes.